This is the New Forest course at Standing Hat near Brockenhurst in the New Forest. This is the new course, gravel and sand, starting at the beginning. Approximate length is 3 miles.
That people still argue over, a piece of history that either legitimizes or condemns certain political views in the modern world. Yes, everybody, I'm talking about the Balfour Declaration. It was issued by the British government, by foreigners.
We have some hardwood log sales. Hopefully they may have gone by the time that the race occurs, the 9th, 10th of December. As you can see, sand and very small gravel. Coming up to the first left turn. A few log stacks. Now a bit more dirt in the ground and leaf litter. Next left turn, we're back now to sand and a mixture of gravel. I haven't seen any major stones. It all seems to be fairly small stuff. With grass in the middle, as you can see. Gravel's a little bit bigger around here, but again, you've got a mixture of sand and grass, and it's fairly compact on the outside. Right hand turn. Now we've got a layer of pine needles, grass, and it's more sandy around here. Downhill. This is about halfway round. sharp right-hand turn. Again, mixture of sand and gravel. Fairly small-sized stones. Compact on the outside. Ditch on the left there. Definitely more sand in, mixed in with it, and some dirt where they've been logging. Sharp right-hander, ditch on the right-hand side, and we go back to a mixture of sand and mud. This is where we rejoin the old standing hat course for the finish straight. So as we come round the corner, this will be where the no row will be. No right of way. And then we get the long straight to the finish line. Few potholes in the road. Just to wake the dogs up before they get to the end. And there we have the finish line. Approximately 3 miles total distance. So the standing hat near Brockenhurst, 9th and 10th of December 2017.